They're going to be a challenge. We're going to have to grind out every point. What we've seen in practice the last couple of days is that the girls are ready for the challenge. We had a tough weekend, but we're excited to play here in front of our fans. Eastern Washington up first. Well, they're a little different from last year. They got same middle, who's very, very strong, but they're running a 6-2 this year. They've got a few different pieces, so we haven't quite seen that same team from last year this year. And that'll be kind of what I'm talking about in some challenges. And so there could be a few points here and there where it's like, oh, okay, well, that's what she can do. Great.
We haven't really been able to look at their team yet, but we've been working a lot. And ever since our last few games, we've made a lot of improvements. We've been working together as a team to get better. We'll be at the point as a whole to take them on. We've been making a lot of changes in our lineup and on our defense. Moving people around in the front row and having our hitters in different places has been really good for us.
Focus is different. In preseason, we're still trying to get our freshmen coming along. We lost our four-year starter in setter last year. So there was a lot of growing pains that happened through that beginning part of preseason. It's all on the line now. Every single match, the outcome matters that much more because going into seeding for the conference tournament, you don't want to be that last seed that makes it in and has to play the top seed right away. You want to be able to work yourself into it.
Going into Big Sky now, we have a lot more intent when we go into the games and a lot more of a drive when we're in the games to come together faster and make adjustments faster than we did during preseason, because now it really matters and we want to be on top.